You wanted to see me, Teddy?
Absolutely, player. I've got some big news for you. Have a seat.
No, thanks. I'd rather stand.
Suit yourself, dog. Now, I ain't gonna beat around the bush here. I'm just gonna come right out with it. You've just been traded to Raw.
What? What do you mean I've been traded?
Easy, easy. They really wanted you over there, player. You're exactly what they need to take Raw to the next level. And look, I'm not happy about losing a superstar of your caliber, but they made me an offer I just couldn't refuse. Believe that. They gave me everything except TV time on Monday nights to get your contract.
Well, I guess it's not hard to see why. And that WWE title would look great around my waist.
See? That's what I'm talking about. So thanks for everything you've done for SmackDown, player. And good luck to you on Monday Night Raw.
Good luck to me? Hey, no hard feelings, but you're the one who just traded away the best superstar on your brand. Let me wish you luck. Because now that I'm a Raw superstar, SmackDown's gonna need it. Later, Teddy.
Wanted to call and tell you that tonight, I'm going to give you just a small taste of exactly what I've got in store for you at Backlash. Now that I'm the number one contender, I guarantee that the WWE title is coming home with me. And there's not a damn thing you or anyone else can do about it.
You think you know me?
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler and myself, welcome to Monday Night Raw. The King, I have to ask you, have you ever seen Edge as focused as he has been the past few weeks?
Absolutely not, JR. I've never seen a superstar rise through the ranks as fast or as ruthlessly as Edge. And ever since Mr. McMahon personally named him the number one contender, he's been like a man possessed.
Possessed by an insatiable desire to hold the WWE title, that is. And I think that tonight, Edge is going to show the WWE champion exactly what he's got to look forward to at Backlash. And it won't be free. Edge's experience and in-ring ability. But if I had to choose a superstar to represent Raw as our WWE champion, I've got to say that my choice would be this man right here.
Well, enjoy it while it lasts, JR, because I have a funny feeling that that title's going to be back around the waist of Edge come Backlash.
I wouldn't bet my Oklahoma farm on that game. Let's see how the two of them match up here tonight in this non-title match before we start making any predictions. Welcome to Raw, live tonight from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler.
I love Fort Lauderdale, JR, especially around spring break.
Yahoo! Well, spring break only comes once a year, but Raw brings the excitement with it wherever we go, and tonight is no exception.
Well, from the looks of things, it's not hard to tell how this one's gonna go.
What are you talking about, King?
I think this is still an extremely competitive match that could go either way.
You know, JR, it's obvious that the only exercise you get is stretching the truth or jumping to conclusions.
Well, judging from the shape I'm in, I don't appear to be...
Oh, boy! Someone's gonna be singing soprano after this one.
I think the medical staff had better get the ice packs ready right now.
I know you're always complaining about Randy Orton's ego, JR. But let's face it, Orton was the youngest world heavyweight champion of all time. I think he's earned the right to be a little arrogant.
I'm not taking anything away from Orton's accomplishments, King. But no one's got a higher opinion of him than Orton.
Oh, man! That's gonna change the tone of this match, JR.
Yeah, and not for the better either. I wish the ref would actually pay attention.
He countered that one perfectly. Wow! Listen to these.
He's all fired up now, King. And I'd hate to be on the receiving end.
I don't think his opponent's got a hope of hurting him now. It's like he read his opponent's mind. I'm so happy that we have a superstar like Edge on the Raw roster. Someone who sets goals for himself and doesn't let anything stop him from reaching them. He's a great role model for young fans. Oh, I don't care how tough you are, JR. No one can take this kind of pain for long.
You're absolutely right, King. We've seen many superstars tap out to this very hope. This is a classic matchup, King. And there he goes! The submission is locked in!
Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here! So, JR, are you enjoying the match so far?
Yes, I am. I think these superstars are putting on one hell of an exhibition here tonight.
What's your favorite part of it so far?
I don't think it's happened yet.
He's going for the cover, JR! Dangerous superstars in the WWE, JR. Ric Flair and Triple H taught him everything he knows.
They may have... Oh, for the love of... Open your eyes, Rick. I can't believe he got away with that.
Well, you might not like it, JR, but he's gonna do whatever it takes to win this one. I don't understand how these fans can boo Edge, JR. They've got no respect for everything he's done for them.
Oh, you're full of it, King. These fans don't give a damn about Edge because they know that Edge doesn't give a damn about them.
You're not going to win a match by insulting your opponent.
No, but having the crowd behind you can certainly get the adrenaline
pumping. I'm not sure I agree with what the crowd is chanting, JR, but I guess it's their right.
You're damn right it is. It comes with the price of admission.
These fans can't stand it when he does this, JR, but I think it's great.
He's sure not going to win over any fans. No! Something like that.
Come on, JR. You know that the referee's health plan doesn't include vision. You gotta respect the commitment and the dedication of these superstars to their career.
No question about it, King. Every superstar on the roster has had to make more sacrifices than any other professional athlete I know.
It really is like being married to your career. There's not much room for anything else.
And marriage is a subject which you happen to be something of an authority. Isn't that right, King?
Come on now, JR. A man doesn't know what true happiness is until he's married. And then it's too late. JR, he's going for it!
The RKO! The RKO! I think this could be the beginning of the end.
No, he could pin him right here, JR!
We'll see a backlash when these two superstars meet again for the WWE title.
You never can tell, JR. I think both of them learned a lot about each other in this match. Next time they get in the ring together, you can bet they're both going to have a few new tricks.
Listen up. You are looking at the new general manager of Raw.
I don't believe this. This has to be some kind of sick joke. Mr. McMahon named Triple H interim GM.
That's right. I've decided to sacrifice my in-ring career for a little while in order to give Raw the leadership and direction it needs. Now I know that decision's going to disappoint a lot of you, but it's what's right for business, and I always do what's right for business. For example, although Edge has been named the number one contender for the WWE title, his match last week against the champion left me feeling a little... meh. So suffice it to say, with all the talent in the back, I think Raw can do better than that. And Edge actually won't be going to Backlash to compete for the WWE title.
Well, if Edge is out, who's our number one contender then?
Over the next few weeks, I'm going to conduct an exhaustive search to find the most worthy contender, and that search starts tonight when the champion faces five top Raw contenders in a non-title, over-the-top rope battle royal.
Here we go, the six-man battle royal to determine the number one contender for the WWE title at Backlash. And here comes, well, an interesting choice for our number one contender match.
Boy, Triple H wasn't kidding when he promised us an exhaustive search. The closest this guy's gotten to the WWE title was standing behind the champion in the buffet line.
Supposed to help determine the number one contender for the WWE title.
Well, that's Triple H for you. He's approaching this general manager position with a fresh perspective and giving every Raw superstar a chance to earn their spot.
Consider to be current WWE title contenders. I'm starting to question our new general manager's intentions.
Oh, JR, why do you always have to be so cynical? I'm sure Triple H has got a very good reason for choosing the superstars he's chosen, though I can't quite see what it is exactly.
does it. Now I've seen everything. Triple H is obviously up to something here, but I'll be damned if I can figure out what it is.
Calm down, JR. I'm sure Triple H has a plan. He wouldn't be our new general manager if he didn't know what he was doing.
I'm sure Triple H knows exactly what he's doing. He is a super, but I have no earthly idea what he's trying to do here. Superstar who truly deserves the opportunity, the main event of pay-per-view. If I had to put money on anyone in this match, I'd have to put it on him.
Yeah, but don't underestimate his opponent. Every one of those guys wants to be the one who eliminates the WWE champion.
That's true, Sting. And no matter who you are, 5-on-1 odds are 5-on-1 odds.
JR, and I personally guarantee my hometown fans the show of a lifetime.
Oh, there's no doubt about that, King. The Raw superstars are fired up. So let's get this show on the road. Is it just me, or has Daivari been a royal pain in the back? And there's the elimination!
I know you're always complaining about Randy Orton's ego.
Here's your winner, Randy Orton!
About how he deserves to be in the WWE title picture. So to shut him up, I'm teaming the two of you up against Carlito, Kane, and Kurt Angle tonight. I want to evaluate those guys as potential contenders and give Edge one more chance to prove that he deserves a title opportunity. Yeah, it's a 3-on-2 match, but you're the WWE champion, so suck it up.
You think you know me?
I admit I've never been Edge's greatest fan, but the fact is that he earned a WWE title opportunity, an opportunity that Triple H stripped him of as soon as he became the interim general manager on Raw.
Look, JR, I'm an Edge head, and I know that Mr. McMahon named Edge the number one contender, but if our general manager Triple H says that the rated R superstar isn't ready, then he's obviously not ready.
from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
Where this capacity crowd is on its feet.
If we don't get this show on the road, I think we're gonna have a riot on our hands, JR.
You might be right, King. Good thing we've got extra security on hand here tonight. This crowd is ready for action.
I don't even know if you can use the word monster to describe Kane anymore. He's become so twisted and so evil that it almost sounds like a compliment.
Kane's never going to be up for the Humanitarian of the Year award, JR. But I think that's exactly what makes him such a great superstar. He'll stop at nothing to get what he wants. And that makes for some great competition.
That might be true, King.
And there he goes! The submission is locked in!
Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here!
Boy, you look at these superstars. It really drives home the fact that Raw is the dominant brand of sports entertainment.
Oh, there's no doubt about that, JR. There's not a superstar on the SmackDown roster who could hold a candle to Raw's finest.
I wouldn't go that far, King. There are quite a few SmackDown superstars who I'd love to have on Raw.
Oh, come on, JR. Why would you want to lower the tone of the Raw locker room by bringing in some losers from SmackDown?
King, next time you call The Undertaker, Kurt Angle, and Chris Benoit losers, make sure you give me some warning so I get the hell out of here before you do it. I don't want to be any part.
Oh, sure. Now the fans start to cheer for him. Now that he's in the driver's seat.
Come on, King. He's had the crowd behind him all match. And now it's paying off.
So happy that we have a superstar like Edge on the Raw roster. Someone who sets goals for himself and doesn't let anything stop him from reaching them. He's a great role model for young fans.
Oh, he's a terrific role model, all right. Edge is a real humanitarian. A guy who is just, oh boy, the adrenaline is pumping. I think this could be the beginning of the end.
No, it can't end like this. Come on, do something, quick.
A reversal. Can he capitalize on it?
Seen here tonight.
How could you not be, King? These are some of the finest athletes in all of sports entertainment.
I know that, JR. I'm just saying that this has been a great match so far.
It has indeed, King. And I think it's only going to get better.
These fans can't stand it when he does this, JR. But I think it's great.
He's sure not going to win over any fans for that move. But I don't think that bothers him too much, quite frankly.
I don't think this superstar is going to be having any kids in the immediate future, JR.
I wouldn't think so, King. Now that is just about the last position you want to find yourself in.
JR, if you can think of a worse one, I'd love to hear it.
He can pin him right here, JR. So, JR, are you enjoying the match so far?
Yes, I am. I think these superstars are putting on one hell of an exhibition here tonight.
What's your favorite part of it, so?
Oh, man, I've been in this hole before, JR. This brings back some bad memories.
I can understand why, King. I can't even imagine the pain being inflicted here.
You saw that one coming.
Looks like the tag is made.
Understand why you like Carly.
Look at this! Look at this! You talk about a house of fire, you're seeing it right here!
Yeah? Well, somebody better put out that fire, or this one's not gonna end well. I've been looking forward to this match all night, JR. I can't believe it's finally underway!
This has been a highly anticipated contest, and as far as I'm concerned, it's living up to the hype.
No question about that, JR. The fans certainly seem to be into it, that's for sure.
And when it comes down to it, that's all that matters.
The tag has been made, and now his partner's coming in.
Everyone says that. Oh, no! I don't like the looks of this.
He's got the fans behind him, King, and his opponent had better watch out.
Uh-oh. So long, ref. Sweet dreams.
It's going to be a while before the referee gets up from that.
Whoops! There goes the referee!
Oh, man! And now there's no one to keep...
Oh, my gosh, JR! He's going for it!
The RKO! The RKO!
What a counter! It's like he read his opponent's mind.
That went nowhere. He's a slippery devil.
Would you look at that? A blatantly illegal maneuver. That should be a disqualification.
You might be right, JR, but I don't hear the ring bell.
This match is still going.
They made the tag.
You know, JR, when I saw this match on paper, I wasn't too sure about it. But it's turned out a lot better than I thought it would.
I'm not at all surprised, King. I knew this was going to be a terrific matchup.
Oh, come on, JR. You're just talking through your hat. Speaking of hats, when are you going to get rid of that silly thing anyway?
Right about the time you stop wearing that crown out. Excellent count. What ring presence?
This match has the potential to be an instant classic, and I think these fans are too stupid to realize it.
How can you? There's the tag. That's the way to do it.
I think these superstars are getting some feedback from the crowd, JR.
Nothing wrong with that, King. That's what we like to hear.
Boy, what a match. I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going to win this thing.
What? Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? It's been obvious to me since the start of the match.
Oh, really? Well, then, why don't you just enlighten the rest of us, King?
No way! I can already tell this is going to be a great match, and I don't want to ruin the ending for you.
You're too kind, King. You're also full of horse manure, as far as I can tell.
Orton's one of the most dangerous superstars in the WWE, JR. Ric Flair and Triple H taught him everything he knows.
They may have taught Orton everything he knows, King, but I don't think they taught him everything they know. Orton may think he's got...
Yes! That was an incredible move! What strategy?
Strategy, my Oklahoma. That's a short climb, but a potentially long fall.
What does he think he's doing? He's just showing off for the crowd now.
He's trusting the match his way. And I think it's going to pay off, mark my words.
Wow! Listen to these fans, JR!
You can fool some of the people all of the time, and all the people some of the time, but there's no fooling the WWE fans at all. Dude. The very sight of Kane makes my blood run cold. Oh, look at him feeding off the energy from this capacity crowd! He's unstoppable.
You can't ever count on these fans, JR. They're fickle, and they'll abandon you in a heartbeat.
I'd ask you who you want to win this matchup, JR, but it's been pretty obvious since the start of the show who you're pulling for.
I'm trying to remain... These top rope moves are always difference makers, for better or worse. It doesn't appear that Edge... It seems that the ring wasn't big enough to hold these superstars.
I'm not sure this arena's big enough to hold these superstars, JR.
I think this crowd has decided to exercise the right of free speech.
God bless the First Amendment, JR.
You're not going to get him with that. I've had many... We all know what's coming next.
One's going to turn out, JR.
Honestly, King, I have absolutely no idea. Anything can happen here in the WWE,
but you've got to have a guess, right?